the prescribed guidelines of the Commission on Higher Education. So we're very obedient on the recommendations for how to run the programs in UIGC.
We have to admit that the school is still on its infantile stage. It's just a new school, it's less than a decade. But today doesn't stop us from coping up with international standards and producing the qualified and competent graduate to meet the demand of the international labor force.
ONGC is a young college, but we've already produced over 1,200 successful individuals who are based here and abroad.
Being affiliated with one of the best hospitals here in Manila, formerly the Polyclinic, now is the BRP Hospital, and being the base hospital of the school, the students are blessed with the new trends.
What makes ONGC, I think, unique is that aside from being task-oriented, we're also very relational. When it comes to dealing with our students, we try our best to see how they are progressing in their performance.
Being along with the education, we have several approaches of teaching methodology. Unlike before during my time, the students are less visual because of the new technology. Today, students are more of visual in approaching teaching, so we have to adapt with the new trends.
In terms of the background of our teachers, well, I would like to think and I do believe that the teachers in this institution are well trained and well equipped to teach. Teaching for us is not just a vocation, it's also a commitment that we want to see our students grow in all areas of their lives.
And never nagaling, I mean, literally, and sagutin yung questions ko. And anytime na we have concerns, they are very approachable and bibigyan ka nila ng kahit konting time para ma-explain sa'yo kung may kulang or if you have problems, even personal problems, they are very approachable.
Lahat ng professors talagang competent, talagang approachable silang lahat. Yung pag-aalaga nila sa amin, parang kami isang pamilya, parang anak nila lahat.
Nursing, of course, which was the first course offered in the school, is really the flagship course to begin with. So we have produced graduates that are doing well overseas and locally. And we also know that they are motivated by what we have taught them, that they also do their best to continue their education. We also do our best to know what is going on in each industry. So like in HRM, we do our best to know the latest in terms of technology, know-how.
Yung professors namin, they teach us how to do it hands-on. Like if we mix one drink, we really mix the real thing. At natitikman namin, so we know what we're serving. Like if we make a margarita, we know how a margarita tastes.
So the course PS Radiologic Technology is highly in demand and highly paid. So depende pa rin kung ano yung specialization mo. Sa isang hospital, ang dahil mo pwedeng hawakan ng modality. You have the CT scan, you have the MRI, you have the conventional X-ray, ultrasound, which actually sa ibang bansa, malaking bahay sa kanila. Pwedeng nakaka-invite na pag-aaralan yung mga topics. Saka interesting sila ba?
The trend for medical technology or the demand based on the U.S. government Department of Labor has been tremendously increasing.
The school provides us everything that we need so that our experiments are accurate and we learn from them. The skills, the processes, what it takes to get the accurate results, which are important in our life work.
What we do in the classroom setting, we bring in the scenarios. Not only in the Philippine setting, but also in other countries' setting.
The school identify the strong points of the students, and using these strong points, we try to hone them with the skills to produce 100% efficient and effective graduates.
And it's not just the teaching staff that is well trained here, it's also the non-teaching staff.
But one thing that I believe that they are off edge from the other graduates of other schools, it's because of the attitude that we are imparting them.
This is a team effort. It's not just the teachers doing everything. We all contribute to making things work. and work effectively.
So I really know na pag graduate ako dito na maganda yung outcome and hindi magsisisi yung parents ko na dito nila ako pinag-aral kasi our Lady of Guadalupe gives not just the best but the best out of ordinary.
To this day, our main mission is to educate as much students as we can, to help increase their quality of life, and to be of service to the world.